It's a little more basic of a question, but a lot of things that people come to me for is milk. What is the difference between dairy milk, soy milk, almond milk? They're now coming out with hemp milk, rice milk, and they all vary so much, but they're all labeled as milk. And some, you know, don't have as much sugar, some don't have as much protein, some have zero protein, some have a lot.